This year, our Cathedral of the Good Shepherd is again joining our city district neighbours of Bugis, Bras Basah in the celebration of the Singapore Night Festival. Last year, some more than 25,000 people came to join the celebration, who lighted votive candles that form the theme of peace and harmony. This year, our theme is spelled out more explicitly. We are promoting the theme of peace and harmony in Singapore and the world. All of you are welcome regardless of your race, religion, culture and language. Come and participate and be enthralled by the sight of the lighted musical angels and thousands of candles and glow sticks that will illuminate our 171-year-old cathedral compound with the theme of peace and harmony. There will also be heartwarming videos on peace and harmony, and in addition, for those of you who wish, there will be guided heritage tours, a pipe organ demo, souvenirs, and MRT card stickers on peace and harmony to be given away. And to highlight and bring the celebration to a close, our cathedral choir is also presenting a concert on the theme of peace and harmony. So do come with your family, children, and friends to support this important value of promoting peace and harmony for our nation and for the world. Make a difference, light a candle, and enjoy the ambience of this beautiful lighted cathedral compound together with thousands of others who will come. Looking forward to seeing you. God bless.